We on fire, we're wheelarific. We vlog our lives, so join in with us. Don't run or hide, cause you might miss it. Just one more time, we're wheelarific.
Hey, wheelarific here. We like subs, we like pizza. So we came to Jerry's Subs and Pizza. It's a good place to come if you like that stuff. In our area, they kind of do these funny commercials of all these celebrities promoting their celebrity impersonators, promoting their restaurant. And so, got us here, and it's close to Lowe's, where we are going next. So, it is Saturday. I have some gift cards from Christmas. Not sure what I'm going to buy, but I know I'm going to buy some stuff. And the person just tried to convince us that it was cheaper to get one medium instead of two small pizzas, and it was actually not. And we had a long conversation about it. She kept saying the slices were bigger, and it was really weird, but whatever, it worked out. So next is to Lowe's on this Saturday afternoon. We order 505, and advertised on that ticket number, it says own your own Jerry's, which seems like an interesting place to advertise for owning a restaurant on a ticket of a restaurant, but maybe not. I don't really know much about that, so call that number if you want to own your own Jerry's. I don't know much about franchising, but I'm sure they'll tell you. So, kind of bummed because I forgot to show you what we did in Lowe's. Forgot to take you into Lowe's with us. Completely slipped our mind, but it's not because we don't care about you. So we decided to take you a special bonus place. We were driving and we saw that the Expo Center had a free hot tub show. And although we wish we had our swimsuits, we do not. So we're going to take you and go look at some free hot tubs if that sounds like fun. So, we've never even been inside the Expo Center, even though they have some cool stuff. You might not know this about Lauren and I, but we wish that we had a hot tub. But we live in an apartment, so that's not really a realistic goal for us right now. Not to mention the money that it would cost. So we decided to write a little song right now, off the top of our head, about hot tubs. Oh, what did you drop?
My phone.
We love hot tubs, cause they are warm. We love hot tubs, and three or four. I know this doesn't sound very good right now, but it is really good. And where are all the people at the Hot Tub Expo? Okay, maybe they're over this way. Expo Center is looking kind of bleak right now, but now we finally found people, so that's good. We're not going to try to park anywhere special, so we'll just come right over here. Hot Tub Expo, here we come. Hope you like our song. So we get to the Expo Center and we see that there's a ton of cars, but apparently that's for the Washington Golf Show, which is over this way. All those cars. And we are going to the thing that does not have very many cars. And that is the Hot Tub Expo, which could be very bad for us, because that means more people wanting to talk to us. So, oh well, we'll see how this goes. We're at the Hot Tub Expo. There are a ton of really cool hot tubs that we wish that we could afford. We'll hop in one later and show you. Cool hot tubs as far as the eye can see. This right here is a hot tub for elephants.
Oh my gosh.
I hope that you can tell how big these are. It's like 20 feet long at least. A massive hot tub. Okay, we're going to, or I am going to, walk into this hot tub. And this would be great to have for my invisible friends.
And my real friend.
Come on in, Lauren. See what you think. See if you'd like this. Already has some hair in it, which is suspicious.
And a balloon suit.
Wait, I hoped it was everything you hoped it would be. Because we hoped that it would be more. Nah, we don't know what we expected. Wish we would have gone in our swimsuits, but didn't know. Oh well, maybe next time. Maybe next year. Gasoline. I can make new antibiotics. I can make computers survive aquatic conditions.